Bristol Township School District officials held two community meetings on Tuesday, where they discussed major portions of a $152 million new schools plan.
It's very important, obviously, in this day and age, to create very secure buildings where your students feel welcome but safe.
Point blank, plain and simple. It's going to bankrupt the district. I think with the economy and with the way the township of Bristol is, we should be looking into renovations before getting into this high money.